That you'd be true, oh, Lord, in your heart.